design. I love the gameplay. It's really smooth controls. I love everything about it, actually. It's really fun.
I don't like 2D platformers, but I had fun playing this, so that was good.
Something I really like about the game is how much stuff there is to collect, and there's a lot of secret areas you can get into. I think that's pretty cool.
I really like the gameplay. I like the controls are pretty smooth, and it feels great. Like other big hits like Mario, it feels really good.
I was a big fan of the art style, and I really like the collectibles with the comic book pages. I think they're a really good addition to the game.
Really cartoonish style, really good for the kids. It has like this cool story look to it, Toy Story look to it. Thumbs up.
I thought it was actually really fun. I like how simple it is and the clown's really cute. But it's a good time, I like it.
It's a really cool platformer. It's really colorful and fun. And I don't know, there's a lot of cool challenges to it too.
The game is very Mario-like. I like the platforming. It's very good. And I also like the little balloon that comes from it. Keeps you thinking how to use it the best.
Simple and addictive.
I really liked it.
Good
the art style, the little clown, and I like that you can navigate the balloon. And I like the art style where like they just kind of drop the platform in with little mechanical arms. So it's a lot of fun.
Thank you.
Thumbs up.
It's a lot of fun. It's a good platformer. I really like the art. It's really cartoony, and I think the main character is really cute.
It's just adorable. Addicting.
You go around through everything, jumping around, and it just feels fluid, you know? It felt fun. I felt like I was in a completely different world.
The platforming is really cool, you know, the fixes are nice. It has a very tongue-in-cheek humor to it. I like the graphics too. I mean, it's very cute.
It's very fluid. The gameplay, the controls, very responsive, very active, a lot of fun overall, and it's very, very visually stimulating to watch.
What I really like is, I like the art style first, but I also really like that you start out with just a couple of abilities, and then as you keep going, you get more, so it allows you to actually do more in the levels.